Good morning, my dear teachers, parents, and my beloved student. In India, we celebrate many festivals, and today we are celebrating the festival of Muharram. Muharram is one of the most significant Islamic festivals. Muharram is called as New Year Day among the Muslim community. The word Muharram means not permitted or forbidden. I wish each and every my Muslim brethren, happy feast. May God bless you.
Muharram means forbidden. Being the second most sacred month after Ramadan, Muharram marks the advent of the Islamic New Year or Al-Hijri. Unlike any other New Year, it isn't celebrated with much hoopla. Instead, Muslims from all corners of the world take up fasting, mourning and donate generously to the poor and needy. The 10th day of Muharram is known as Ashura. The word Ashur got its root from Ashur, meaning 10th in Semitic language. Muslims have been honoring Ashura as a day of mourning for the martyrdom of Imam Hussein. They consider it to be a day of sorrow and observe it by reading and listening to sorrowful poetic recitations, dressing as mourners would, and avoid any celebration. This ceremony is known as Azari or Matam. Also, acts of flagellations are carried out by people, reenacting the bloodshed of Imam Hussein. Another form of mourning is the theatrical reenactment of the Battle of Karbala, which is known as Tazia. A procession of small and big Tazias are carried out and buried at the end of Ashura. Thus, Ashura is like a medal, joy on one side and sorrow on the another. And apart from all this, more profoundly, Muharram is the time of self-realization, introspection and remembrance. Remembering that however powerful the unrest is, in the end, the truth and the just always wins. Thank you.
Muslim fast on the day of Ashura.
On this auspicious day of Muharram, may Allah bless you with health, wealth, peace and happiness.
Muharram is celebrated by Muslims. Muharram is the first month of Islamic calendar. Muharram is a holy month. Thank you.
Muharram is the first month of Islamic calendar. Muharram is the Islamic New Year. Wish you a very happy New Year to all. Thank you.
Muharram is first month of Islamic calendar. It is a day of mourning for Hussein ibn Ali. Some Muslims fast on 10th day of Muharram, the day of Ashura. Muharram is one of the sacred month of Muslims.
The 10th day of Muharram is known as the day of Ashura. On this day, a well-known book named Ziyarat-e-Ashura is read by all Sunni and Shia Muslims around the globe. I wish all Muslim friends a very happy Muharram.
Muharram is the first month of Islamic calendar. It is second holiest month after the month of Ramadan. It is one of four sacred months in which fighting is not allowed. To Shia Muslim, it is a month of sorrow. The sorrow for Hussein Ibrahim Ali, the grandson of Prophet Muhammad and their Imam.
14th century ago, Imam Hussein had participated in the Battle of Karbala. In the Battle of Karbala, Imam Hussein and his son was killed. Muslim keep fast on this day and also distribute sharbat to all the people.
Muharram is the first month of Islamic calendar. Muharram is the month in which justice rules against injustice and truth stood up against falsehood and proved that in the doors of history, truth always wins over falsehood. Wishing you all a blessed Muharram.
The festival is of great significance as its first 10 days are celebrated by the Shia peoples to honor the martyrdom of Hazrat Imam Hussein. Shia peoples express their sorrows in the Muharram procession by thumping their chest to remember Imam Hussein.
Muharram meal for vegan on the 10th day of Muharram, which is called the day of Ashura. On this day, Muslims celebrate Hussein Ali, the grandson of Muhammad, who was killed in this month. They also read a book named Ziyarat.
Muharram is the first month of the Islamic calendar. The general meaning of Muharram is forbidden or banned. It is the second holiest month after Ramadan. The 10th day of Muharram is known as the day of Ashura. Muslims begin their mourning from first night and continue till the 10th night. The last few days, including the day of Ashura, are the most important ones, as these were the days when Hussein, his family and his followers were deprived of water and were killed in the Battle of Karbala. Thus, Muharram is a month of remembrance and it is well known due to its significant history. I wish you all a very happy Muharram and a good Islamic New Year.